Yeah?
John, did you call your headquarters to make a complaint about something that contact you have with the South River Police?
Not yet, but I think somebody else did.
Do you know who that was?
I'm not at liberty to say right now.
Well, here's the internal affairs, and I want to talk to that person to get them to fill out. And this way I can investigate it, because if somebody makes an anonymous complaint, we'll investigate it, but it's only going to go so far. You know
what? Well, how long do I have?
You have as long as you want.
All right, well, I'm going to take... Can I have your business card?
Yeah, absolutely.
I really don't appreciate some of the behavior of some of your officers.
No, absolutely, and that's why you have this right.
Yeah.
Here's my business card. Here's the form.
You know, it's a constitutionally protected act to walk down the street.
Oh, absolutely. But, you know, understand there's certain things, too, that, you know, it's like... other issues that people are concerned about that we get calls on, and you have to understand the other side of the coin as well, that if someone calls up and says, hey, listen, there's an issue for my, you know, personal privacy and, you know, possibly...
There's no privacy on a public street.
No. What I'm saying is that I'm walking down the street, you're taking my picture, I think that's suspicious. That's what people are calling about. Understand the other side.
Well,
we're just investigating the other side. I'm not saying it's right or wrong. I'm just saying that there's another side. And all this is saying, this is a letter pretty much explaining everything, is that if you don't contact me within 5 days, I'll consider this matter closed. Not saying that you can call me back and we can reopen it, but I'm not going to further investigate this unless you say go ahead.
Okay.
Get it?
Yeah, I think. But
I have someone to talk to.
So.
Absolutely. You have an attorney? Have an attorney call me?
Well, I don't have an attorney yet, but...
That's fine, because I deal with attorneys all the time, and we have that right, all right?
Sure.
Thank you very much. I'm the
nice
by the way.
Yes, I know.
All right.